recording. So, put on this side is a class one, and that's a class two and three, and then we sort it down that way.
One of the overhangs of the old elections.
I need your support today, no. It's been a great start.
The Premier, Mr. Jeff Kennett, the Mayor of Mildura, Councillor Eddie Warhurst, the Member for Mildura, Mr. Russell Savage, it gives me great pleasure to welcome you all today to the official launch of the new Mildura Fruit Company.
Thank you very much. A very generous welcome. Generational change, not only in these two companies coming together as one, but a continual recognition that if anyone is going to survive into the 21st century, then they're going to have to be part of change. And for me, it is always a pleasure to come back here to Mildura. There is something different about this part of the world, and the moment you step off the plane, you know you're in a different environment. It's not always easy making a decision to amalgamate companies or municipalities. Who knows, maybe some larger units in the day to come. There are always those, as I said earlier, who are opposing change. But as long as change is based on common sense, and as long as the values associated with those changes are right, then there's no reason why the new body can't be stronger and can't therefore draw on more capital and greater expertise to create a new window of opportunity. And it's with great pleasure that I declare the Mildura Fruit Company's packaging facility officially open